good. Really just a waiting game. Now, you know, we got rounds 4 through 7. I kind of expect Byron to go in the first half of the day. So we're excited. You know, we're just chilling, sitting by the phone, working the phone, you know, seeing what's good, trying to see, you know, what the linemen, where they go. But we're excited. We're ecstatic. It's that day. You know, today's the final day. So we're just waiting for it. You know, we'll see what happens. But God got it. So we'll see.
Put a rigid on the card. I ain't going playing ball, but I'll show you how to got it. If you really want to ball till you're 5 and you're back against the wall, and a bunch of need you to go away.
Let's go! Let's go! Hey! Hey! I'm happy for you, boy. It's coming up. It's about to come up. It's about to come up. Oh, we. You ain't watching, bro? You ain't watching? Oh! Hey, I'm proud of you, man. I'm proud of you, bro. It's about to come up. Make sure you tuned in, bro. I hear your mama hollering in the background. It came up yet for you?
Nah, it's coming up, man.
What pick they on? Or what they showing? We ain't there yet. But you see it? You see it? We almost there. It's about to pop up for us right now. We a little behind. Hold on, Eric. Man, they doing on this. There you go. Super Bowl champs, we coming to get a ring. We coming to get a ring, man. Y'all see it?
There he is.
There you go. There you go. Hey, I'm proud of you, bro. I'm proud of you, bro. Hey, what you? All right, pull up. I'll send it to you right now. All right, bro.
You always want to smile, bro.
Congratulations, man.
That's
so awesome, man. We're so proud of you.
Yeah, definitely.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
Now you get a chance to sleep.
Yeah.
Nah.
No. Talk to me. Talk to me. And, you know, I heard a lot about you. Coaches talk good about you. So, you're a Patriot. Thank you for the opportunity.
Really, man, it's been a long time coming. You know, this ain't been a 4 to 5 month process for you. It's been 4 to 5 years. Yeah. You know what I mean? This was destined, something that God had written. So just kudos to you, bro. You know, sticking through the adversity, man. Yeah, cheers to you.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers.
To perseverance.
Perseverance.
God bless.
God don't make mistakes, but he'll make a way. I got a pinky ring that cost about 80K. You was led astray, I'm about to set the pace. I think I'm booked up, but let me check the date.